Okay, everyone, we're going to make an attempt to cut an image out on this plow disc to see how it goes. And 3, 2, 1, go. First pierce, it's not going to pierce, it's just going to do a touch off, just for a reference. Okay, here we go. She'll fire now. Thank you. there you have it, folks. This is cut out of a plow disc. I think it's going to turn out quite beautiful by the time that I get done taking it and cleaning it all up. I'll see if I can get a little bit better view here after I move the gantry. You look at it, you can see it's the head of an eagle. I got to take all the center pieces out of it yet, but I think it turned out really cool. If there's anybody out there in my viewing audience that happens to have any old plow disc laying around, give me a shout and let me know what kind of money you want for them. www.decorativeironplus.com. Thanks for viewing. Talk to you all later. Bye.